Hi, in this video, I will show you how to do the sugar crash edit trend on the TikTok. So the process is pretty simple. First of all, go to your Play Store and download the CapCut application. I have already installed it to my phone, so I simply open it. Now you have to click on the new project and select any video you want to apply the effect. Click on the add. Now you will see video is here. Play it. And at the specific point, stop it. You want to freeze. Now you have to click on the edit on the left bottom. Now swipe to the left and search for freeze option. Once you will click on it, you will see it will split now. You have to select the right side part of the video and delete it. Now tap to the shot you had split and apply freeze on it. Now you have to trim it to 0.5 second. Okay, now click on the animate. Click on the combo. Now swipe to the left till you find 3D card one. Here I will find it. Now click on it and click to the apply. Now go back and search for copy, and now again click on the animate, click on the combo, and click on the 3D card 2. Now go back and again click on the copy and go to the animate, click on the combo, and click on the 3D card 3. Now go back and copy again and go to the edit, click on the animate, go to the combo and click on the 3D card 4. Now tick it. After that, add any music you want to give the background music. I simply show you the video. I am not adding any audio, so play this video. So now you will see effects is playing. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.